Excuse me, what a way to start. Just woke up, having some allergies right now, but yeah, today's gonna be the day where I pretty much gonna be playing all day. I'm not gonna record all of it. By all day, I mean I'm gonna record some games now, basically get my fingers used to playing Tekken today, because today is tournament day. Just looking at the bracket now. I watched a few of these matches. I watched a few of these matches on from the last time they had the tournament, which was 2 weeks ago. And I only know a few of these names. I'm gonna be going up against... Looks like I'm gonna be going up against Jesse. And then I'll be going up against Dizzy if I win that one. Looks like there's gonna be like 5 rounds, so it's not as big as before. But who knows, people might last minute join. I should probably try that. That was really good. Wow, that was nice. Nice. I'm still looking at the bracket on the other side. I gotta stop doing that. But if I don't get punished once, I can keep it. Good block. Stop doing that. Good block. And that really messed me up. I actually don't know the release for that one. I think it's 2 or something. Oh. And I deranked. I know the last video I ended at 1. I did play offline, clearly. If the bracket goes the way I think it'll go. I'll have to... And if I win, the people I have to fight are gonna be Jesse first round, Dizzy next, Warren G, doing it. Keep blocking my lows. I guess I'm not fast enough, but wow, is that out plus on hit? Thought I'd still be my turn. I actually don't remember if I don't think I won. What did I say? Jesse, Dizzy, Warren G. Possibly Dump Truck next. And the thing is, these people, I'm pretty sure, play multiple characters. So far my releases are on point, so that's very good actually. I'm gonna need that for later. Believe it or not, my hands are freezing right now. Yeah, Warren G, Dump Truck possibly. If I get that far, it's already quarterfinals so far. Oh. Well, let's click on show projected. They expect me to win first round. Or the system. The system expects me to win. Then they expect Dizzy to beat me. Expect RNG to win. Really? Fight. pretty sure that's so unsafe. I think that's even launch punishable unsafe. Ooh. Of course, spray kick gets it. Be paying more attention. I'm also gonna get like a after this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's punishable. Oh, I didn't even know that does that. That's really cool. Well. Kind of a waste of a bar. It's always weird doing a mirror match. Yeah. Better Devil Jin, man. Final round. Fight. Really? I guess I'm the better Devil Jin then. That's so unfortunate. I'm gonna get something.
For the next battle.
Hopefully I'll start warming up with this. I put on my poncho I got from a festival. Caught me out of my up-four. Interesting. I literally have to just clear my mind because I can't relax right now. I've got like stuff going through my head. But if I do, I'm sure I can play pretty well. I actually want to know how much. Plus four. Okay. So after getting hit with that, it's plus four.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right. Duck everything. Anyways, I'll link the bracket in the description if you guys want to watch, or just look at the bracket. But then I think there's gonna be a link somewhere of the stream. But right now, let's focus on this guy. This bitch. I always struggled with Leos. even like six. I think it was six. Oh my god, this guy's almost Tekken God. That's actually crazy. Pretty sure that was launch punishable, but I didn't think about it right away. What? I have no idea why that didn't happen. That was cool. I'm pretty sure that kills me. Yep. Wow. Like I made it to the third rank of blue. Congrats.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Oh, I'm getting rickety wrecked over here. He kind of just says, fuck it. I guess not. Yeah, I feel like he just kind of just goes. Like, he's even completing all his strings. Downloaded now, I think. I'd like to hope so. Assume if he has the resource, he'll use it. That's what I should assume for most players, if not all players, because that's just the safer. I got my own Wata right here. Wata! Yeah! What? GG. See if my hands are warmed up yet. Doesn't look like it. Alright.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Hey, Hachi.
Thank you. fight.
Marvelous. Marvelous. Excellent. Marvelous. Doesn't activate fast enough. What? Marvelous.
Final round. Fight.
Hoi. Fall for the hoi every time.
Fight.
Marvelous. Oh my god, the pickup! It's crazy! Dude, the pickup is crazy! Oh my god, I'm tilted. I'm tilted. I can't go up against elite players. I can't go up against Xiaoyu players. I can't go up against... I just can't go up against half the cast because I just... don't actually know how to play against them. Hoi! It's the same thing over and over. No! Stop. Please. Oh my god. Present the shield.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
It's Optimus. Wait, he broke my guard? That's crazy. Fight. What? What? I don't know how I dropped the combo there. What? It's actually crazy to me. That's a high. If that's a high, then I'll know that when they clap his hands, I can duck. But for now, I'm just deranking out of Flame Ruler. I don't know what to change. Wow, seriously? I have to just be cheap. Online. Sort of cheap, I don't know. It's like fight. Everyone's just pressing buttons online, so. So frame traps and hella lows just work. I've also played this guy before, so I don't know why I'm stressing. I mean, I guess he played different because I don't remember anyone like armor breaking that many times. Maybe I didn't give them a chance before. Oh, he knew about the duck this time. think if I up board that, it would work.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
I didn't mean a spring kick, that's so...
Fight.
I feel like I haven't physically said anything in a while, but I've been thinking a crap ton of stuff. Not sure. Trying to like keep track of the moves. I think I'm just overthinking the game at this point because I'm not doing so hot.
Round
if I can't get to the blue ranks. I feel like we, well, the fact that I'm playing Devil Jin, like, every other Devil Jin has trained all these players to duck at certain points. And all the other Devil Jins, like, literally, so like when I do crouch dash, they'll duck most of the time at a certain level. Like I'm expecting at the tournament, for me to like bait crouch dash up 4, or I have to learn how to crouch dash Demon Palm. And I can't.
Round one. Fight.
I say I can't, but I just did multiple times and I just baited this guy. It's actually amazing. That unfortunately hits low first, so that hit me out of my smash. I was like, that's safe. My Demon Palm didn't want to come out. That was unfortunate. Okay. Oh.
Round 4. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, I can't believe that that's just a thing. Side grab. What? Is it 12 release? No way. I didn't release the Shining Wizard. That's actually amazing. It's actually impressive. I'm pretty sure I pressed it. Said send it. Okay. He said, send it. Low, 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 mid high. Mid high? Nice. I just want to get back to battle ruler. I actually just really want to get to blue ranks, but I mean, my breaks are on point. But what else is there? Oops. Those grabs are so much damage. It's actually. I'm actually just gonna learn how to play King so that I can just be like, this is how easy it is to climb with King. Because you have the knowledge check everyone on grab releases. And if they don't have a million. If they don't have a million hours of experience, they're not gonna break these grabs. Fight. Step one. Know a basic combo. How that wasn't a counter hit is beyond me. I couldn't release that fast enough. And I'm dead. Anyways, GG. I can't go against Kings. I can't go against Reynas. I can't go against Kumas, Pandas, Zhao Yu, Azucena. I'm just not making it through this tournament. Obviously. Oh, I guess I closed the. I guess I closed the brackets. Wanted to see if it updated. Anyways, the tournament's like from 8 hours from now. I should just be sleeping more, but my work schedule has me waking up early, so.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think what I might do is, oh, it's an hour long video. I think I might just finish this recording, upload this, and then just play some more offline so I can really focus and I don't have to worry too much. Not like I haven't been saying too much, but maybe there's like an overload on my computer, so that's why there's some lag, which I doubt, but we'll do it anyways, kind of thing. Right now I won't even load. And look how choppy that is. It's beautiful.
Fight.
Look at that. Oh my god. It's beautiful, dude. What hat? Oh my god, it's beautiful. Is he playing on keyboard? We're gonna alt F4? What's going on here? Are they gonna want to play again with the lag so bad in the beginning? I mean, it stopped lagging, so. Can't go up against Brian's. Pretty sure I list the whole cast at this point, yeah.
Fight.
fight.
Alright, well, I'm probably just gonna end it there, and then I'll play more throughout the day, get myself warmed up with the tournament, but I can already feel myself, like, not focusing. It's pretty bad. Yeah, if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much. Give me a like if you liked it, and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next one. I got one more day. I don't want to do story mode and stuff like that, so, yeah, this is day 29, so, yeah, I'll see you guys. Have a good one.